here are the 7 most common misconceptions about cataract and cataract surgery. The first is that when patients ask, can my cataract be treated with eye drops? No, unfortunately, it cannot. Cataract is a surgical condition. Number two, patients do feel that cataract should only be operated when fully ripe. No, this is not the case. Cataract is best operated when it reaches a medium grade. So you do not require it to become fully mature or ripe in order to operate it. Another common misconception is that patients feel that cataract surgery might be very painful. This is also not the case. Cataract surgery is done with topical eye drops which numb the eye, and even during the surgery, numbing agents can be injected into the eye. When mature cataracts are there, or if patients are unsure about how they can cooperate, we can put a small numbing injection around the eye as well so that you don't feel pain and the eye doesn't move and the doctor is also comfortable. Another misconception is that the cataract can regrow. No, once the cataract is removed, there is no chance of it regrowing. Coming to point number 5, that is, patients feel that you should only sit in the dark and not look at the light. This is another myth. You can look at light, although it will appear a little brighter than before. Another thing is that patients feel that they should not take bath for about 2 weeks or so. This is also not the case. In the modern era of cataract surgery, you can take a proper head bath around 4 to 5 days after your cataract surgery, and meanwhile, wipe your face with a sterile wipe or wet towel, and you can take bath below your neck. The other thing is that patients feel you need to wear dark goggles while sitting at home. No, you don't require goggles when you're indoors. The goggles are mainly used for outdoors so that you don't have any dust or foreign particles going in your eye. I hope this cleared up some of the common myths of cataract surgery.